fucked that up. We'll be in unknown territory once we go past here, right? The security will probably get a little more fierce as well. Make sure you don't touch anything or run into any of the displays, alright? What are you looking at me for? I mean, I already fucked it up by walking into that goddamn thing because I wasn't even thinking. I just kept it pushing. Okay, let's go. Sealed. Looks like we ain't gonna get through there. I have to walk carefully now, because I'm just otherwise just... Safer. Turn up.
This is a nice spot for a safe room.
You now quick travel to the first exhibition room. Sweet, I think we're gonna be able to come right back here if we wanna. Cool, we got a safe room. Gonna get back out.
Okay,
time to go. Is it safe at this rate to go? I'm just... I love how when you're in hiding, you can be right there, they can be right there, they not even gonna notice you. Ooh! What is this thing? What's your weakness, rooftop lion? He's not gonna join me because I'm level 15. Who is weak to fire? Which one of you hoes got fire? None of y'all got fire? Damn, that's tough. That's fine. Oh, it is weak against that. Baton pass to him. I know I can't keep it, so I'm not. It's level 15, it's too strong for me. So it's not gonna let me get it anyway, so we're gonna do an all-out attack. And I already have a little will-o-wisp thing.
Only one more. Let's go! Oh, Skull, you're.
Resist all you want, like, you're still dead, my dude. Damn, 1400?
Okay.
I'll take it.
Yeah, we beat him. Let's move on.
There's like a door. That I can't get to. Oh, the fuck? What a fucking circle.
Oh, an enemy!
I'll reveal your true form.
We got this, right? Oh. Okay.
Ravage them. Persona! Just die already.
Let's do this. Hey! This party, you don't want to skip. Gonna be a show to remember. Persona!
Let's try ice. Maybe ice will
Persona!
start to lose HP.
Wow.
Okay, or not. Okay, so doesn't like physical attacks whatsoever. Okay, you can be enraged all you want on, but it's not gonna fucking make our lives any better, okay? It's just not. It's just not. I'm gonna move this to the other cult. What level are you? What level is this thing? Anyone know? This thing doesn't even have... I mean, technically it has I have Gaara, I think is how that works. Wow. Okay. Great, don't feel them. You don't need them. Oh. Damn. I'm not gonna waste an item on her, if we're being honest. Let's just keep our scene, if we're being honest. Oh my Jesus Lord. Cool, he's shocked again. He can fix himself up, okay? Right? Fine, I'll heal him. Restores the amount of HP to all allies. Oh, that's not gonna be enough to save him, though. Well, at least I don't think it's going to be. I don't wanna waste any of these things. He's almost dead. All enemies defeated. Just what I expect from you, Joker. Yeah, but now I have to fucking revive all these foes. What I get? A city Yorishiro? Cool.
Alright.
But
woohoo, that was hairy.
I can use a skill. One more time for good measure. And then... to one ally. Guess I can... y'all can figure it out, right? We're fine. You know what? The fuck? Another door that was locked, somewhere back around here somewhere, and we ignored it. Or maybe not. He almost got me, boy. He said, I was like, you know, we finna hide. Oh, these are cute. I like these. Yeah, we also got a technical. I'm getting all these buffs now, and I'm not quite understanding how or why it's happened.
All right.
Or where exactly they're coming
too
from.
Weak to bother with.
How do we fucking get in there? Perhaps it's like a chest, but I'm unsure. Who the hell? Oh. Yeah, there is, but Adam ring? Okay, so there's this thing we can't quite get into. And then there has to be a way in there.
Alright.
Right? Or no. I don't know how that works, huh?
Right.
Hmm. Map. Hmm. There's that room. That I'm unsure how to get to. We got this vestibule. Got the exhibition room, but I don't want to quite go in quite yet. This is just... I'm really... Oh, we have a gun up here. I was like, where the hell am I supposed to be going? I'm glad I figured it out. Because it made no sense. Huh. Damn it, it ain't opening. I want to touch it.
Hey, wait a second. You're just gonna ignore that golden sheen? Hmm. Look at that luster. I know it might be tough to take with us, but don't you think it'd sell for tons?
Come on, we didn't
come here.
You're
about to set off an alarm.
Wait, hold on, you're stepping on something.
Isn't this bad? Oh no. I tripped the security.
You were the one making us be careful too. So, what do you want to do? Run out of here?
No. Passing through all of these lasers will draw far too many enemies to our location. Oh, hold on. Joker's not trapped. Sorry, Joker, but we're going to need you to search for a way to turn off these infrared lasers. This is a museum. So there has to be some switch to let the workers avoid these lasers. Find it.
Thanks, Morgana. Check and see. this guy right here.
I'll reveal your true form.
Wait, am I gonna fight him? By myself, yes. He's weak against skull damage and physical attacks.
Persona!
There we go.
Ravage them!
Was it the other one?
Let's go.
Okay, that's fine, I guess. I'm glad they only gave me one to fight and not like multiple with just myself, because that would have been very rude. Arsene, level 8.
Okay.
Button. There should be some kind of button here. I want to press it. Press it. Press the button. Push the button. Pull the lever. Clonk.
Yes.
Looks like Panther was able to get out. Cool. We saved one of our homies. And I just need to get to the other side. That way. Well, maybe if I just keep climbing up and go around the whole thing. Yep. Keep pushing. I need to beat with Panther. Are you still fit?
Oh my god.
Panther, you were literally right. I have to talk to you. You couldn't just fucking.
Seriously.
Thanks. Thank now you. We need to get Skull and Mona out. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. But your dumbass not being behind me caused problems. Oh, jeez. Are you trying to be out here? Wait, where'd the other guy go? Oh.
I'll reveal your true form.
Oh, but they triple up for this one, though?
That one is no joke. Be careful.
This one's gonna fucking explode on everybody, which. Hold on a second. Wow. Thou hast fallen whilst I left, unbeknownst to thee the name of the thief. Thou hast lost thy wager and become but a cog of the strong. So try rehabilitation. So that rehab endeth incomplete and thy basis and dignity shall become reality.
So the game is over. What a truly foolish end.
First of all, I did not realize that you could just fucking die in here.
Well.
Wow. That's fucking ridiculous. I'm not gonna waste fuck. I'm not gonna fucking waste
that. What are your thoughts?
Well, that was bogus.
Okay, let's go.
that happened the way that it just did. I'm highly confused as a wow. That was fucking... That was bogus. Like, for lack of better words, like it worked. That was literally bogus. That happened the way it just did. But it's fine. We're not tripping. We're gonna keep it pushing. We know where we're going now. Wow, that was... Honestly, that was a lesson on saving your game. Oh, I can't. Stupid. I should have saved it while I was in the thing. Doesn't particularly matter, though. This is locked. There ain't no opening. Homeboy's gonna touch the thing.
Hey, wait a second.
Cool. Let's say we're not doing this all over again, okay? Well, that was an exciting adventure in which we died. And I genuinely don't know how it happened, but it happened. And I'm upset about it, if we're being honest. But you know, it's fine. Just gonna kill these homeboys outright. Waste all my... Cool. I think that was quicker than the last one, too. Level 8, and then we push the button. Push the button. Talk to Panther.
Yes.
All right, ho, let's go.
Seriously, thank
you. Get them out. Blah blah blah. Jump back up. What a day, right? Just randomly just dying. I mean, this is not random. Like I died. Like I understand that, but. It ain't have to happen the way it did.
That one is no joke. Be careful.
I think I... It did explode. Got electricity, I don't think. We're gonna kill it. Because we're not playing games anymore. Okay. Great. Much better outing than whatever the hell I thought I was doing. Freeze spray. Cool, level 14 and 13 respectively. Level up, it's lit. Ooh, a new skill. Maragi. Light fire damage. Cool. I love it.
Okay.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Make sure nothing else over here. Push the button. Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that. Let's should let our homies out. Didn't let our homies out. What the hell? What the fuck, bro? push the button and not a damn thing happened. I pushed it again? What the fuck? Actions are to jump down or to jump down. I can't jump across. Can't fucking push this button again.
Focus.
Oh. I guess. Maybe there's a little space between that painting's frame and the wall. Move the painting. I never would have imagined there was a button behind the painting. Press the button. There we go. Sometimes you gotta use your third eye, it seems.
Yeah.
Oh, good job. You did it. Let's hurry up and get back together with him.
Sorry.
Thanks. Now we just gotta get Mona out of there. But I don't think we'll be able to get him out unless we can turn the lasers off. There has to be a control room for them. I don't know if it's nearby, though. Just gotta trust him. Come on, let's try looking for it. Well, the control room is back in that thing. Right? It's back over there. Can confirm. That's where it is. Wonder if we can get over there now. Oh, crawl space. Definitely not what I thought. I wasn't looking for this, but I found it.
As I was saying. Hey, what's that? I can see it.
Turn up. Yeah. Looks like, look, it says security whatever on here. Maybe this will allow us to turn the lasers off. Password. Let's find the password then.
No.
Then what are we supposed to do? Look for someone who might know it? Hey, did you hear about those intruders? Yeah, you mean the thieves sneaking around in here? I got a call telling me to change the password just in case, and what did you change it to? Hello. Huh? I said hello, 07734. If you read the numbers upside down, they spell out the word hello. Isn't that a little childish? It should be fine as long as nobody else finds out. It's not like anyone's eavesdropping on us. Anyway, don't forget, when you see the code input, be sure to say hello.
Hey.
Did you hear that? Sure did. Come on, Joker, let's go say hello to that terminal thing.
I'll reveal
after
your
we ambush
form.
Homeboy. I know I don't have to kill each and every one of them, but I feel like I'm required to by law. Please kill him. Thank you. Oh, she's shocked. His gun? She sure can't. What's this one's?
I don't see a weak spot.
You haven't figured it out yet?
This one's weak to electricity.
Well, I mean, that's helpful to know, but. I thought this was making us electricity. The fuck? Well, that's strange. Interesting. I could have sworn that that one was weak against electricity. But it's fine. You win some, you lose some.
We beat him. Alright, let's get going.
Cool. Put the password in. Okay, let's give it a shot. The password should be 06034 and or hello. Those guys did it, I'm saved. It looks like it worked. Sweet, let's go grab that stupid cat and get moving, honestly. Fucking stupid cat. Causing all these damn problems.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, that was very much unlike me. Jeez, weren't you the one telling us not to go around touching shit in the exhibit? That is true. I can't believe I made such a novice mistake, even for solid gold, but something was drawing me to this base. What do you mean? Isn't it just an ordinary gold face? I wonder if there's something special about it. Should we take a closer look just in case?
I can see it. Damn it.
Wait!
What the hell is this?
For real?
Oh, I see. So that's why I was drawn to it. Joker, catch it. I'll clean the rest of this later. Just get after it and attack. What the hell are you?
Persona!
Wait, we put it to sleep. Stupid.
Persona!
I mean, I guess. This thing really ain't got no weaknesses. Does it attack? Does it attack either? Or is it just here? I will, however, use this to restore all of our healths. Since we're all kind of suffering. Whose fault is that? I don't know. But it's here. I don't think this thing attacks.
Coming.
It ran away. Oh, I got away. What was that? That panther was a rare shadow that occasionally resides in pricey items. I call them treasure demons. They're great. Not only do they give you a lot of experience, they might be useful for your personas too. However, they run very fast and attacks don't do very much damage to them. So how the fuck... Breakable objects may contain treasure demons, especially when the security level is high. They may also appear in normal encounters. Defeating them will earn you many experience points. If you can convince one to become one of your personas, you can use it as a fusion material. However, a treasure demon cannot be used in battle. Well, that's great. Well, we're gonna end this part right here then, I guess. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all of your friends. Be the best you can be. Make good choices. I love you all, but you already know the drill. I'm out this bitch.